Thanks, Sam, for nice introduction. Before starting, wish you a very happy Pongal. Why you celebrate Pongal, first of all?
Why should we not celebrate Pongal?
Okay. Thanksgiving. Any other?
To eat Pongal.
To eat Pongal.
Get satisfaction.
Get satisfaction.
To spend time with family.
To spend with family.
Enter into the new year. Enter into the new year.
Enter into the new year. So all these things we can get in Toastmasters platform, isn't it? Let's say we are meeting on Sunday morning. We have
happiness.
Happy, get-together, caring, sharing everything. Okay, how many of you have got this Toastmasters magazine from October 2015? I think every month we used to get a magazine from PMA, Toastmasters International from California. All of our members are getting? Okay, then. Because if you are not getting, you need to inform, so that I think maybe your address will be corrected and man has to come. All of you have got, isn't it? I think you were able to
recently.
How many of you have read this manual? October 2015.
Sorry.
If you want, I'll show the cover so that I think you can understand. You see the October. How many of you read?
Not fully. Follow up.
Okay. Three. So, three people are read. How many of you see the 8th page here?
8th page.
So this is shown about the 2014-15 fact and figures about Toastmasters International. So you can understand how actually Toastmasters is doing, how many members are there, pubs are there, everything is there. So very interesting information they give, like a dashboard. So because first time I saw this thing in October, actually. So see, when Anup has asked me last week, so can you, because they attended the office training program. Every 6 months, the division will conduct the office training program. So those who are elected as the officers, club officers, that is a mandatory. Toastmasters International tell that division or district has to conduct the office training program across the all the clubs. So all our 7 officers have attended that meeting last week. And they went through the, because it's a 10 minutes only. For each officer, there will be 10 minutes time. And remaining things, so many things are there. Celebration, who work, issued the awards and all, they will be everything. So what Anup has told that we got this some information, but I think we need to do about this education and leadership track to the our members. So first of all, I think Toastmasters International is established in 1924, almost 90 years back. The founder is Dr. Ralph Smadley. So he started Toastmasters International in the basement of the YMCA. Because what he understood is, I think toast means, you know, I think most of why the people attend Toastmasters. In American tradition earlier, I think maybe 50 years back, 100 years back, any occasion happened like this, any get-together happened, a marriage or something like that, people have to go and they have to write the toast and they have to give speech. So that's called a toast actually. They have to write the toast and they have to give 2 minutes or 3 minutes acceptance speech. And being the Americans, their mother tongue is English, everybody is humble when coming to in front of audience. Write the toast, they are not able to say even a single word. So there I think he thought that why can't we develop a public speaking and a leadership type of thing, and he has a lot of thought process went inside. I think we can appreciate Dr. Ralph Smadley, because all the manuals whatever he has, we are receiving now, he is handwritten. So he has given back to the Toastmasters International. Neither he has started in the basement. Exactly now 90 years. To this TA, and maybe sometimes I pronounce as a TMI Toastmasters International, TA, Toastmasters International, the TA, whatever I see here. So established in 1924, mainly helping the people to give the conference, speaking in front of audience, and also develop leadership skills, whatever field they choose, whether it's a personal life or professional life. And it's a non-profit organization, they know this thing, no business at all, it's a completely non-profit organization. Focus on two skills, public speaking and leadership. And it is headquartered in the California, Santa Margarita. That's the headquarters, our TMA headquarters. As of this latest dashboard, whatever we got in October, so we have around 15,400 clubs across the world. 135 countries we are covering. And we have more than 3 lakhs members. So that is a benefit they are getting now. And see, education should be useful, na? So you should be intensely to listen, because if you are listening now, I think you can understand entire thing. Then you can set your goals, whether you want to go 1 level or 2 level, 3 level, like that. At the end of session, I have 10 questions. I will ask them, because I have to see whether how intense you are, isn't it? So that is the purpose of education. And also when they built, I think, lot of, Dr. Matthias, very good visionary, actually. So he has done, he has kept all values for the Toastmasters International, and also they have a very good vision. And if you see the values, Toastmasters International values, integrity, respect, service and excellence. I used to say RISE. Respect, integrity, service and excellence. And recently, last week when I went to State Bank of India, because I am the account holder there, every year I used to collect the diary. So they gave a very good diary. Values of life. So they put all these four values. So that very coincidence. Whatever values of life they mentioned, and whatever our Toastmasters International values we have. So that's what I'm telling, such a visionary. Last 29 years before itself, he has put these values. And also Toastmasters International mission, if you see, we empower individuals to become more effective communicators and leaders. So that is the vision of Toastmasters International. But at the club mission, if you see, this is the club mission, this is very important. Actually, I will tell all our president of VP Education, who are the sergeant terms. He has to tell the club mission. Whenever he is opening the meeting, every meeting, he has to tell the club mission. So that I think guests will be understand and all those things. So somebody can, Amrita, can you read this thing? What is the mission? Club mission?
Club mission, we provide a supportive and positive learning experience in which members are empowered to develop communication and leadership skills, resulting in greater self-confidence and personal growth.
Excellent. So I think, Hemant, you are attending so many meetings. We are getting this thing, club mission, we are fulfilling from our club. So that I think we are, so we are adopting whatever permission given by the Toastmasters International. And when they started this movement, there are four guiding principles, very, very important guiding principles. Everybody has to understand what are the guiding principles behind the Toastmasters International. First one is experiential learning. We are all experiential learning. Today, if you see fantastic speeches, three speeches they gave, I think nobody can understand, identify who is the best speaker today. Because everybody has given three different topics. One is given his personal experience, one is given about how to hygiene for the brushing, and I think Rupesh has given about his experience in the interviews and all those things. So that is a, while doing, I think they came up with their own topic and they use this platform and they can able to develop. That is a experiential learning. And again, self-paced program. Every student, like Amrita, maybe senior people, like our Suri, everybody having their self-paced program. Amrita may can, because of exams, she may can be once in a month. Suri may give every week one project, like that. So we learn best at our own pace and comfort level. But my, when I joined, I decided once in a month, one project I could give. So that I think 10 projects I can complete within 1 year. At least 2 meetings if I'm missing. So I can able to, 1 month, every 1 month, I have to give one project. So that 2 weeks I prepare, 1 week I get a mentor guidelines and all those things, recommendations and all, so that I can do the listening. And remaining 3 weeks I have to play some roles, leadership roles. So that is my objective when I started my journey in Toastmasters International. Then peer feedback is very, very important. This is one of the best quality, I think we are getting benefit from our club only, peer feedback. Because I can say no other club in India having such a good evaluators what we have in our club. We have very good feedbackers, very good evaluators, and no partiality, nothing. All are only seeing your development, personal development in the public speaking. So that is evaluation. So those are giving speeches. Senior people, they have contributed back to the movement through the club. So they give good evaluation so that you improve your confidence and how to adapt in the public speaking. Last one is the last but least, it's a mentoring. Mentoring is very, very important in Toastmasters International, because one of the basic principles of Toastmasters International, whatever you learn from the movement, you have to give it back to the movement. So as a member, you are joining and you are learning something and you are giving back to the movement through club officers, leadership roles, district level, division level. And again, you are giving back like education I am doing now. So you are giving back to the movement. That is one mentoring. But the other mentoring is, I think, new members who are already identified as the mentors. So they will give first 6 projects. First 6 projects are very, very important. Even mentors are not responding mentee, you have to catch them. Because first 6 projects are very important skills you are learning. 7 projects almost, I think, you may be independent. But I think as a mentor, I have still my relationship with my mentor. She may not be coming to this thing. She is Dr. Indra Jira. She is the one of the founder of Toastmasters Tamil Nadu. So I used to have still interaction. Any role I play, anything I will just I call and I will, this is my thoughts and all like that. So you will get a free mentorship without free. That is one of the beauty of this movement. So these are the 4 guiding principles which I think Toastmasters International has built. Coming to education. See, all are joining as members to get something from the movement. It's only because of education only, not for coming and having coffee and biscuits and going, not like that. So you have to get some education. And also if you see club boards, 60% of boards are only for education. Remaining 40% boards are remaining other things, membership development, and attending trainings and all those things. So 60% of boards are there. So the entire education system is built on the two tracks. One is the communication track, if you see in the bottom, and the top is the leadership track. So the new member who are joining, I think you are joining this week,
sir? Last week, last.
So you are a new member here. So if you want to go to the highest education award is BTM. BTM is a distinguished Toastmaster. So those are completing all this entire, all the achievements, so they can award as a BTM, distinct Toastmasters. In a communication track, if I have come, because most of the people are interested in communication, public speaking. So we have four milestones here. One is CC, what we call a CC, competent communicator. And after that we have advanced communication awards, bronze, silver and gold. There's the four of them. And first one is very important, like whatever you are giving college now. Competent communication, I think you get a manual, two manuals. One is competent communicator, competent leadership manual from the Toastmaster International once you become a member. In the manual, we have 10 projects. Each I have 10 projects. And in the competent communicator, if you see, today I think Vijay Kumar has given get to the point, quality. And now Rupesh has given local variety. Isn't it? Point number 6. And the first project, I think Icebreaker 3 has given. So, apart from first project only to know about your strengths. So, how you are confident about in front of audience. And so, probably has to know about yourself. But from second project onwards, each project having one skill. Step by step, you learn one skill. So that's why, again, a lot of thought was went inside. Second project is the organize your speech. How to organize, open body and conclusion. Third project is get to the point. Don't push or repeat and push. Because it's a time value for everybody. So what is the general purpose? What is the specific purpose? What is the get to the point? Fourth project is articulation. You have to tell the rhetorical devices. You have to bring the rhetorical device. How you are creating mental images in the audience when you are explaining. So that is very art actually. So that is fourth project. Fifth project is body language, because you know 55% of speech is through your body. So posture, gesture, eye contact, and using space, stage, everything. That is fifth project. Fifth body language skill. Sixth is vocal variety. Today you are seeing. I think you see Rupesh is like a kid. Jumping, shouting. Because you have to bring that vocal variety. Whatever speech you have prepared, 5 to 7 minutes, you have to bring your vocal variety. So all these important skills you are learning up to sixth project. Seventh project, you have to add all these things. Actually, ideally speaking, each and every project you have to bring whatever you learn from the previous project. So, seventh project, again, research your topic. Because any topic, if you are researching, how you are going to publish the development in terms of the public. That is a research your topic. Eighth project is like, how do you handle the PPTs? How to design PPTs? 5 slides or 4 slides, how you are going to demonstrate your presentation skills in front of the audience. That is the presentation skills. Ninth and tenth are very important projects. Ninth point is persuasion. You have one, like today is telling, you have to brush in the night before. That's a persuasion actually. But it came for the purpose, specific purpose. So you have something, you have to pursue the audience. So don't give a bribe to the government office. Something. So don't spoil it, like persuasion, speech. Final one is inspiration. What are your role models? Whether parents or gurus or who are maybe, where you are inspired, you can bring that inspiration and motivate them people. So all these 10 projects you are completing, then you are completing one award. That is called CC, Competent Communication Award. I have my Competent Communication Award, how you are getting certificate. So this is the second CC actually. First CC I completed for 2010, this is recently I got. So like this, Toastmaster International will give Competent Communicator, Dr. Thirunadhara Vasar, and both International President signature will be there, CEO his signature will be there. So this is the achievement for us after 10 projects. And especially the youngsters like you and all, if you are going for MS, or maybe if you are final year, some placement will come, group discussion. So this there give a lot of ideas. Your tabletop is what you are doing, that will be helpful for you for the interview and all those things. For the students and people. For sales people and all, they know how to tag the customers and all those things. For teachers and all, like Priya and all, she knows how to handle hair management as well as children and all those. So many things you can learn from here. So that is the one thing. Once you complete that one, then after CC, you have to journey for the advanced communication. We have advanced communication manuals, 15 manuals we have. These are the 15 manuals. Each manual having 5 projects, not like 10 projects. CC we have 10, but here each manual having 5 projects. But all 15 you can select based on your career aspirations, your interests. Like suppose you want to like entertain speaker, you can take the entertainment speaker manual. If you want to give a special occasion speeches, like if you are in a very good position in your organization, people will call and invite you for giving some talk to the team and all those things. So that is a special occasion speeches can be storytelling, that is on speed manually. Technical presentations on manually. So like this we have 15 manuals. What we need to do is for each advanced communicator bronze, advanced communicator silver, advanced communication gold, you have to select two. That means 10 projects. Two manuals, two manuals, two manuals. So six manuals you will complete. But you should not repeat. Whatever you have taken bronze, should not go to the silver, should not go to this thing. But when you are doing next again one more track, then you can use same manuals for different topics. That depends upon how you are long enough to stay in those manuals. So once you complete this thing, here you complete 10 projects, you are completing their advanced communication, 10 and 40 projects you have to complete, minimum. And in between, I think 2, 3 projects additional you have to do. For advanced communication, gold and silver, you have to do 2 or 3, like our giving education session, top success series, successful leadership series, like that you have to do 2, 3 speeches. So 40 to 43 speeches you are delivering, that means you are completing the communication track. So understand now? Communication track? So then what is the leadership track? I think communication track, everybody as well, actually joining the Toastmasters movement only for this only, people. They think that only public speaking. But actually, this other way around. Actually, Toastmasters will give you a lot of leadership skills compared to communication skills. Because communication is on your own you are learning. You are preparing your projects and you are writing your projects and you are coming and delivering. But leadership, you are training from through the movement. So competent leadership. If you see competent leader manual, you got, I think, this one more manual. So this is the competent leadership manual. In this manual and competent communication, two manuals are ready. And here if you see, there are 10 points again. So all 10 again, very aptly designed. First project is reasoning. Second is critical thinking. Third is giving feedback. Fourth is time management. Fifth is planning and implementation. Sixth is organization and delegation. Seventh is facilitation. Eighth is motivation. Ninth is mentoring. Tenth is team building. So all these things, leadership skills, you learn through again, the same platform. Suppose if you today see our Hemant has done first time Toastmasters of the day. For that 2 hours, he has to anchor this entire session. And he has to learn how to introduce people, speakers. He has to entertain them, to please and all those things. So like that, this is organization skills. He's bringing organization skills as a leadership. You know his knowledge. You think that only I am playing with PM mode. But actually, you will build the organization skills and you will give the confidence how to conduct the anchor, the MC, master ceremony and those type of things. Like GE, general evaluator. So general evaluator, we have team now, 3 teams, how to coordinate, how to get these things. These are leadership skills. Club level. So completely, this competent communicator, whenever you are playing roles, you need to record from your education or one of the XCOM. But on each thing, they have 4-3 roles. Like suppose listening. Listening, you may be having tabletop speaker. So you are listening, isn't it? Feedback, you are listening. So how you are best in listening skills? So that is the reasoning, those type of things. So all time if you are completing, then you get a CL. Competent Leadership Award.
We have the present for CL also?
No need to present. No. See, today you are playing Ramirin, somebody is playing. You are playing Ramirin? So our Ravi is playing Ramirin and our Amuta is playing R-Counter. So R-Counter may be one of the small project in the one of the reasoning skills or maybe some of the things that you have to note down. Like evaluation I am giving. Every time we are giving evaluation. So that evaluation maybe 2-3 times you have to give evaluation. 2-3 times you have to connect TMOD, 2-3 times you have to connect GE.
Oh, then the component will come later a lot.
Yeah, it will record. So you need to record those things, dates and everything, you can get a signature from UP education. Ideally speaking, UP education. If you're not free, you like to delegate somebody. So that is a CL. So now if you are coming basic 2 awards, one is the competent communicator and CL. These two are predominantly dominating through the club, isn't it? So you are contributing to the club. Through club you are learning. You are self-paced, you are delivering the speeches. These two are completed. So now if you see flowchart, if you want to go to advanced leadership branch, you need to complete these two. They are not telling only competent leadership. You have to complete competent leader as well as competent communication. That's why I am telling when you are joining, make sure within 1 year you have to complete these 2 awards. Every 3 weeks, you play some roles, 1 week you do presentation. So 10 months, you will complete the CC. And 10 months, you will complete all the players. Maybe if you are playing 3 roles, 30 roles, you play. So you can complete the CL. So then 1 year, you can complete this award. Can go to the advanced leadership branch. Then onwards, I think, wow, Hamath is conducted today. How are we having this conducted today? Morning, you were first, it was only 20 seconds. Then after that, he is giving some two words you tell. Then after 30 seconds, right? So that complexity is going on increasing whenever you are going for higher levels, isn't it? So now, if you see, this is the requirement for ALB, Advanced Leadership Branch. First, you have to achieve competent leadership over CL, then competent communicator over, served as at least 6 months as a club officer. So now we have 7 officers. Whether you play sergeant arms or secretary or president, that is eligible. See, once you got the nomination selected, elected, then the record will go to TMA. You go to your TMA website, see your profile. In the profile, that will be there. See, whatever I played for the last 8 to 9 years, my all roles will be there. In fact, seeing my profile. So that is the served at least 6 months. And to participate in district sponsored cup of training, OTP. You have to, like last time, our guys have been connected. So these 4, if you are qualifying, then again they have to give conduct any 2 programs from the successful club series or a leadership excellence series. So you have to connect 2 programs. So 2 speeches you have to do again extra for this. So if you are completing all these 5, then you will get an ALB. So before going to again leadership track, these are the eligibility for the communication track. So ACP, there is no problem. ACP, can again, if you take 2 manuals, you give projects. So straightforward. Like CL, how you are, CC, how you are doing, ACP you can get. But when you come to ACS, again, they tell you complete the excellent advanced communication match, 2 manuals you have to complete. 2 presentations you have to give from Better Speaker Series and Successful Club Series. So Better Speaker Series, if you see, this is a Better Speaker Series. These are the manuals available in Toastmasters. How to introduce, how to get rid of your fear. All those manuals are there. How to improve your body language, if you see that thing. An impromptu speech, how you are giving. So these are Better Speaker Series. Take 2 manuals, 2 speeches of any manual, give. Then you will come up to the ACS, Advanced Communication Center. Coming to Advanced Communication Gold. After completing silver, you have to do the again 2 manuals from the advanced communication. Then there is a very interesting thing, youth leadership, successful communication series, and successful leadership. I think that has connected youth leadership. You connect youth leadership, right? So youth leadership means you have to go to some school and children's 12 weeks you have to conduct the public speaking. Any school you go, and there is a youth leadership manuals are available. So you take the 12 weeks you have to conduct the children's, you build them, communication and leadership. That is a youth leadership. Otherwise, you can take any of this successful leadership or successful communication series, you can do that one. If you are not having time to go outside and do social thing, you can do that one. So that way, you can complete the ACG also.
April Toastmaster Award.
Actually, before Computer Computer, that is the name. Starting, actually. So now you understood what is the communication track? 4 awards are there, 4 milestones, and each milestone have to print this. Yeah, these are some of the topics in the Leadership Excellence Series. The Visionary Leader, Developing a Mission, Values and Leadership, Goal Setting and Planning, Delegate to Empower, Service and Leadership. So these are the topics. You can give any topic, you can do some A to 12 minutes speech. Successful Club Series, Evaluate to Motivate, Finding New Members to Your Club, Creating the Best Club Environment, Mentoring, How to Be a Distinguished Club. Distinguished Club, you know, I think. Most of you, who are the officers now? What is the DCP?
Yes.
DCP. You mentioned last OTP.
Yeah, yeah.
What is the DCP?
Distinguished
Club Program.
Okay.
DCP. That's very important for our club officers. Because Toastmasters International will track you, each club performs on the DCP, 10 points.
Yeah, correct.
10 points scale. So I can say very happy, this is the only club, right from the beginning you are a person distinguished. 10 out of 10 points. No club is achieved 10 out of 10 points. Right from the beginning, inception you are achieving. And for the last 5 years, you are having Golden Gavel. Golden Gavel was above personal distinguished. Quality club, and you have to compensate from the so many parameters. You need to meet those parameters. So finally, after getting ACG, Advanced Communicator Gold, and Advanced Leader Silver, then you are eligible for DTM. That is the highest award, Distinguished Toastmaster.
Silver is also required, huh?
Not silver, ALS, if you see, the track. We have 4 milestones and 3 milestones here.
No.
That is advanced leadership for ACG.
Either one.
Yeah. No, not anymore. Those leadership track you have to complete and
so, to become BTM both track has
to complete. Both track has to complete and the advanced leadership silver is very important because we will conduct like our own conference. You have to be chair or co-chair. The very beginning conference we used to conduct. So we conducted a lot of conferences. And also you have to complete area director, regional director and all those things. And again you know the structure, right? We have clubs. Clubs are the top actually. Actually first is the members. Members is important. Then will come the clubs, then areas, division and district, then international. So each level, suppose club office is the finishing president, so they can take the area director position. Area director may be having 4 or 5 clubs. So they have to put those 4 or 5 clubs in that area. Then after that you go for a division director. Division director may be having 5 or 6 areas together. Then after that you go for a district director. District director India and Colombo. Now, Tamil Nadu and Colombo now. Earlier when I started is India and Sri Lanka. Now India is having 3 districts. Such as popularity in PMA. India has 3 districts. So Tamil Nadu and Sri Lanka together now one district. So maybe next year or maybe couple of years, I think Tamil Nadu will form only one district. Maybe after some time Chennai may be one district.
What are the other two districts?
Bangalore and Karnataka, Kerala one. Okay. Then North India, entire North India is one district. Like that. The entire thing is India and Sri Lanka is one district actually. District in India. What is the time?
4 minutes more.
Okay, then good. So, any clarifications? Because I will go for a quiz. Because any education session or training, unless you don't have anything, then I think no work for that, isn't it?
Generally, how many years it takes to finish speaking?
So, there are, I see some people 25 years. Last district director, because he is a very passionate guy, he is a very rich guy. So he has taken 25 years in Colombo. But some people have taken only 3 years also. TCS, one girl has taken 3 years. 3 years is very, very tough. Because of TCS, there are 54 clubs there. So many clubs. So that's why I think she can even go. I didn't 4.5 years. But my time actually 3.5 years. When I joined, I thought 3.5 to 4 years. In between 1 year, I gave a break because my mother passed away, so I don't want to take the leadership. So next year I take leadership. Otherwise if I had to complete that time, maybe I think my time may have completed 3.5 to 4 years. So I completed 4.5 years. But I think you need to knock the opportunity. Huh? See, I think that is almost 9 years now. Still is not completed. So we are doing one DTM from our group. As Sridhar is going to get this thing. Because Sridhar last year is conducted by area director. So he is going to, 1 year he has to do the area director or division director. That is our action. So you have to get the area director and division director, you should be very active in the moment. So that is the only hinge. Otherwise, I think Pat would have completed long time. So after that, Suri, so many people are there in our club. So, and also, TMI will give very good value if you have one DTM from one club. One DTM. Because that shows how much club is attached to that member. How much he has given back to the moment. Leadership roles and that. One DTM itself is one club. They value very high value. We have 3 DTMs already. We produce 3 DTMs. We produce 3 DTMs, but unfortunately, for the last 2 years, as I planned, 5 years I want 5 DTMs. That is my reason. So, but I didn't middle age
actually. Is there
any age constraint? No age constraints. I'm just going to become a director also. No age constraint. Only how you are grabbing the leadership course. Up to club level, it's okay. Club level also, you won't give. You have seen, I think you attended. I think the nomination committee interviews. They will see your regularly you are coming or not coming, where you are answering. If you are going very protocols and all, that is a way. Some clubs are there, maybe they don't have people and they can. Take. But leadership, well, club level itself, crossing club level itself is, see, he is waiting for 3 years for the becoming president. So up to VP membership he came, after that taking a lot of competition, elections. Once election comes, it's a headache for us. Because we have to satisfy everybody. So it's not easy. Generally, as per our Metastrosman club, we will avoid elections. Because we have to see who are the contributors for the club. Professionally, we don't want election. But as a protocol, TMA can tell, if somebody is contesting from the floor, you have to conduct election. Election conduction, again, it is a big project. It's not easy. So, I will go for quiz. Arunachal, 3 minutes, 4 minutes?
Yeah, 2 minutes, sir.
4 minutes?
Yeah.
2 minutes. Okay. So, I think this group, like, Tamil is sharing. When Postmaster International is established, who is the founder?
1924.
No, this group.
1924.
Okay.
The base of the
Where is the headquarter of TA located?
California.
California.
Then, how many clubs are there in DMA now?
15,000. 15,000.
15,400. Then, what are the focus areas of TA?
Integrity, respect,
rise.
I'm asking about focus areas.
Leadership and communication.
Leadership
and
communication.
How many guiding principles and tracks TA education building?
Guiding principle 4.
Before guiding principle,
experimental learning, self-paced program, peer feedback, and mentoring.
Okay, what about 2 tracks?
Competitive communication manual, advanced
communication. So how many advanced communication manuals are in TA? Name any 3, you say.
15.
Any 3? How many manuals total first?
15.
15.
3 manuals?
Storytelling.
Entertainment speaker.
Entertainment.
Technical presentation.
Technical presentation.
Entertainment speaker.
I think he has noted on that. This is the last question. How many speeches to be delivered to achieve ACG?
42.
42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42.
42.
42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42. 42.